Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, colleagues and friends. First of all, congratulations to Badminton Scotland for supporting this fantastic initiative. Thank you to all those who have been involved in this program. This is the largest conference in its kind that BWF has been involved in, and there are 90 coaches from 28 countries, which indicates how relevant its topics are to coaches all over the world. I hope you will greatly benefit from listening to some of the top experts here in the next 2 days. I've always believed that no player, however talented, can achieve greatness all by himself or herself. Talent is first identified, then nurtured by a coach. A player goes through many challenges in his or her professional career. Without a perceptive coach to back him, his talent may never flower. So it is important for the badminton community to recognize the significance of coaches in our sport. In Rio last year, 9 countries won medals, and badminton's best ever medal spread at a summer games. This would not have been possible without dedicated coaching systems, and therefore BWF is committed to working with all stakeholders to improve coaching standards worldwide and to achieve greater diverse success in the future. Once again, I would like to thank Badminton Scotland and conference partners Yonex, Glasgow Life, UK Sport, and all the expert speakers who have kindly consented to participate in this conference. Thank you very much.